looking for a device called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the Foundry blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
Sounds good. Mac, Seth, let's go. This looks wrecked. Cellbot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Hi, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. Just have to get past the grinder. Thank you.
are? Come with me. On now. Come with me to your socket.
Materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
December 2083. It was good to rest, but even better to wake and see all the progress the corebots have made. The foundry is up and running, thanks to Victor, and exceeding core production targets. The pylons are ready for activation. And I've received news from the evacuation ships. They're safe, and about to start deceleration into the Far Eden system. Now that the communication line is only days instead of decades, the mandate wants to send me a large data package. Firmware updates for the corebots. I'm not sure what they've created that they think will improve on my original design, but no matter. It's time for me to wake the other crews. I'm ready to tell them about Earth. Because now, for the first time, I truly believe Far Eden can succeed.
Look out! Those corebots are in attack mode!
Thank you.
Let's see what this console does. Fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire. found the analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core.